41 Farmall M, 12 volt conversion, Optima battery, and Pertronix ignition. Cold start. It is about 20 degrees outside. Taking full choke to keep it running. Ready to run without any choke yet, but it is staying running. Get a little bit of choke, it smooths right out. I've been sitting here for at least a month without running. I do use ethanol fuel. I've never had a problem with any of the fuel system. It always runs just fine.